It's the holiday season, the most festive time of year, but it can also be one of the most wasteful. Christmas involves a lot of stuff, and lots of stuff means lots of resources. Did you know at Christmas, we produce 3 million tons of waste alone? That's quite a lot of waste. So worry not, we've got you covered with our guide to a sustainable Christmas. Today we're covering intangible gifts, gifts that keep on giving. This includes things like donations and experiences. You won't always remember the body wash set that you got, or the perfume kit, or the endless pairs of socks, but you might remember the experiences that you share with the people that you love most. It doesn't have to cost the earth either. You can find great websites like Voucher, Groupon, Airbnb, all sorts of things are available. Simply pick an experience, create a card, and give that to them on Christmas Day.
If nothing takes your fancy, you can also create your own personalized gifts. Why not give the gift of your time?
So telling someone that you might be making a three-course meal for them,
or that you're going to take them on a bike ride when the weather's really nice. Time is precious.